A Louisville man serving probation for a beating death will be heading to jail.
Justin Werner was one of four men convicted of killing Brian Stevenson outside Barbara Lee's kitchen. He was back in court today on new charges. WLKY's Erin Haynes was the only reporter in the courtroom. She's live downtown outside the Judicial Center with the tales. Erin?
Vicki, Justin Werner was initially charged with murder, but last year pleaded guilty to assault under extreme emotional disturbance in Brian Stevenson's death. Since then, he's been serving a 3-year probation sentence, but he'll serve out the remainder of that sentence in jail.
Young man like my son, just dead for no reason. Dead for no reason.
Bob Stevenson's 26-year-old son, Brian, was killed while visiting Louisville for a softball tournament in May of 2010.
We feel that justice just wasn't really served in the first place for what it is. We have to live with it. We deal with it.
3.5 years later, they're dealing with it back in court as one of the four men convicted of beating Brian Stevenson to death outside Barbara Lee's kitchen on Brownsboro Road faces new charges. In June, Justin Werner was arrested after police say they found drugs in his car, charging him with trafficking a controlled substance and possession of paraphernalia. In another plea deal reached Monday, Werner will plead guilty to a misdemeanor for the drug charges, but will also have his probation revoked in Stevenson's death, sending him to jail.
It would never be enough. You know, nothing's going to bring back Brian. But I am happy for his parents that at least, you know, he'll finally have to answer for some of what the role that he played in Brian's murder.
Although Bob Stevenson says it does bring them some closure, it's a sign of what's wrong with the justice system.
That's the sad part of this is I don't see anything that's going on in this courtroom as rehabilitating anybody or getting anybody better. All the people involved in this case, all the prior defendants are still out, assumingly doing what they did before, which is terrible.
Now, Werner is expected to enter a guilty plea for a misdemeanor drug charge on December 17th. At that time, he'll be taken into custody. Live outside the Judicial Center, I'm Erin Haynes, WLKY News.